Approached me of Tinubu's involvement to contest for president in Nigeria. I'm a completely independent person in the area I perform. I'm a comedian, I'm a musician, and I'm an actor. Anything that has to do with anybody want me to talk about, the person will come and address me on that, and I have no directions. I don't know why this is going around like this. From time, I've never run any sideways. It has been me and Atiku all this way. I've been taking me to places. And if Atiku is contesting for president, certainly, because he has done a lot of things for me. You know, there was a time he changed a house for me and all that, and I said, let me stay here for now. He's like a father to me. He is contesting for president under PDP. Certainly, I've been working for him even in his own state. The word said is the word said, and I don't understand. I'm not trying to pull him down. He's a good candidate, that's right, but I'm not his candidate. You know, Atiku is my candidate. And a whole lot of people who has helped me even when I'm sick. His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Enugu State, took me out of the country to go and treat me. Why will I now disappoint them? These are my people. Anybody I visited, probably on invitation, is simply because I'm an actor and they want me to assist them in one way or the other in whatever they are doing. That does not mean I abandon my father's them. I did not. Everybody's contesting, and then may God help them. Anybody who wins, let the person win. It has been like that.